I'm gonna wear a maid dress if I hit 1 million followers on any of my socials. And the reason being is because I lost. I made a deal with Finn from the Ancestry SMP, and if they tweeted a message about how I'd wear a maid dress and someone with 10k followers responded, I'd make this very video. So thank you, Knife, for responding with my doom. Now the real question is, what kind of maid dress should I wear for my unfortunate demise? Because I know what's gonna come soon. Yay.